I'm Ashley with The Chamber, and I'm here with Chris from InnerTalk. Hi, Chris. How are you?
Hi, Ashley. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too. So tell us a little bit about InnerTalk.
A little bit about InnerTalk. Well, we tailor ourselves as a critical information management system provider. What that essentially means is we do communications and control for dispatch, for public safety, for railways, utilities, anywhere where there's what's called mission-critical communications, which is time-sensitive communications from an operations center to people in the field.
Okay, so what's new around here?
Well, what's new is there's a lot of exciting things going on with us. First and foremost is we are well underway with a project with the California Highway Patrol, providing dispatch for the world's sixth largest economy, which is the state of California, which is quite an endeavor for us. We're nearing the point of the project where we're actually going to be deploying equipment into the field and doing compliance testing, which is a big milestone in the project. There's a lot of other work we have going on with the state of California. Most notably is a contract award for a 911 phone system for 436 public safety answering points across the state.
Wow.
So that's not an insignificant piece
of work.
No,
congratulations.
Yeah,
that sounds really exciting.
So we're doing a lot of work out west right now, including the state of Oregon, the Department of Transportation, the state police there. We're doing a utility in Washington State, another utility in Seattle. So there's a lot of work out west for us these days, and we're looking to increase our footprint not only out west, but also in the middle and the east as well.
Yeah, it sounds like you guys are busy.
We try to be.
So what's your favorite part of being part of the Chamber?
Well, first and foremost, I'd have to say that it's here in Halifax. I mean, this is our home. Talk about all this work we're doing out west, but I mean this is home for us. So just being involved in the community and getting to see a lot of other people who you may never have heard of, like ourselves, but they're doing all these great things, not only here at home but also across the planet. So that's really exciting, getting to meet people who have kind of similar stories and war stories of different natures. That's a really engaging part for us with the Chamber.
Great, yeah. Are there any tips for other members on how to leverage their membership?
Probably just be involved. We have just recently started really coming out to some events and getting involved with the Chamber community. Mm-hmm. You never know who you're going to meet. You may think that there's no business for me here, but there might be someone you meet at a luncheon or at a seminar or a talk that 2 years from now would say, oh, I remember that guy, and he can give me a hand with this. So definitely just be involved and meet everybody, and if anything, it's a good time.
Is there anything else you'd like to add?
You can check us out on innertalksystems.com. You can follow us on Facebook and Twitter and all those normal things. Just to keep up with all this exciting news and all these developments we have going on, we welcome our community to kind of share along in this ride with us and see how a local company that was started here 20 years ago is making good across North America and across the planet.
We'll be watching.
Great.
Thanks very much for having us today.
Thanks very much.